up, y'all? A Ward, originally from Knoxville, Tennessee, by way of Kansas City.
Matt Flex from Richmond, California, Bay Area.
Mad Flex.
I'm battling A Ward. A Ward, the great hope. The great hope for King of the Dot.
Matt Flex is incredible. He brings a different dynamic to anything I've ever battled before. Pride myself on being able to battle any type of battler, anywhere, any style. And I think Mad Flex kind of has a different look and a different feel to what I'm about to be faced up with. So.
It's easy. It's easy to accept a battle with A Ward. He's actually incredibly talented. He's one of the best performers in the game. He projects like nobody else, and he has a lot of charisma. He knows how to sell his stuff to a crowd. I've got a lot of respect for him, respect for what he does. So it's an easy match to take for me.
I would say I probably have better crowd control than Flex. I would say that I probably have better humor than Flex. I think we both write very well. He's definitely a little bit more intricate and smooth with his patterns and different things. I think performance and delivery, I have the edge, and I think maybe like in the written, you know, on paper, he has the edge there. So I think it'll be a very, very good battle. I think he's gonna try to come out of the box a little bit, and I'm doing the same, so.
What do I do better? I think in general, that's what we're gonna find out. We're gonna find out what I do better than A Ward.
God is good. Tomorrow's gonna suck.
You better pray.
Hey yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is, Oakland. Make some motherfucking noise, y'all. Yeah? I'm your host, Organic. Follow us on Instagram at KOTDTV. We're going to jump right into the battle. All the way from Kansas City, Missouri, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
A Ward, Team Dot Daily, IVYTG. Shout out my brother Cannon, 97, the homie Jack back at home. What up, Oakland? Yeah! Let's make it happen, town business.
From Richmond, California, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Mad Flex. Same as it ever was, 5-1-0-1-2-5. Let's fucking go. Come on.
A Ward won the coin toss. It's on Mad Flex. Let's get it.
Check one. Yeah, let it rock. Let's go. Hey, I tried to think about a flip for that shirt, but it took too long. Came out rocking a jersey. Shit, he jerseyed himself when he put it on. Welcome to the battle of the night. I said, welcome to the battle of the night. Tell Kimsey he ain't bred for a body or a collection plate. But they saying he can beat me. Well, Cardi B teeth, we need to set it straight. I speak for everybody. You forced this shit upon us when you gave him that Aunt Becky acceptance rate. I know he a confident little fucker. But y'all never discovered I was putting in work while you slept on me like the seventh day. Look in my face. You better pray. Cause if A Ward showed up with religion, I hope it's weapons grade. I'm not worried. Set the date. February days when I drop 30. Rep the Bay, you get awake. And I put that on Tekken Sway. Pander to my people. What you know about Sharunas Marshallonis? Okay, shut the fuck up about Stephen Clay. I'll white hearse this night nurse. I said I'll white hearse this night nurse. We know he is sheltered lame. Top 10 in the world, oh shit. Asterisk, self-proclaimed, this a handout. I said this a handout, but I still make this light work at any cost like Section 8. I do not fuck with hypocrites. Thou shalt not steal, but he sham God crossover and he stole the professor's face. You special, K. I promise there's hell to pay for Heaven's Gates, Mad Flex versus A Ward. Finally, the irony, cause you the one who dies, but then I end up in a better place. Who roll with this punk? It was dope. Who roll with this punk? I said, who roll with this punk? When this Girl Scout get crushed, who roll in the blunt? You are only here because a real deal went bad like snow on the bluff. Your emotions are up. No, no. No, no, hold on. Hold on. That wasn't potent enough. Cause if it's snow on the bluff, I'm about to steal the show on Cam from the opening cut. Open and shut. This a homie, he can turn a biscuit to a body like the Eucharist. Against Cortez, he like unload, reload, switch the laundry. Too legit, is you too legit? Did you even use the clip talking about unload, reload, but you skipped the part where you shoot the shit? Hey, if he's shooting this shit, he moving his lips. Cause I ain't heard nothing about the llama clapping jogging pants at laundromats. Come off of that. Organic tried to hand you the keys, and I still never lost ground like Colin Kaepernick knees. Don't give me attitude. I preach what I practice. This little fucker spent 3 weeks in a mirror trying to practice to preach. Come on, Oakley. Let me show you so you actually see. Cause he be laughing in the setups, you know, flashing some teeth. Then he gets serious. He throws his elbows back and he leans, and that's hype. That's bad, right? Cause this shit sounds like it's gonna land when it's weak. I'm that nice. Boo! You are the campus police. Plus you ducking him so hard that this is like disaster relief. You out here acting elite. You are an altar boy, you little shit. You should have known you couldn't hold a candle to me. Let's really talk. You piggyback the name off staff. But when you stand in front of me, that little game stops fast. Cause you can yell, but I'm developed shit. The Undertaker did thousands of sit-ups in a ring and he still ain't got abs. They cannot save you, Kimsey. Go and pray on that. Flex.
Let's go. Round one, it's on A-Ward. Let's go, town business, huh?
Let's go.
I said, my rebuttal game crazy. I really ain't know what to do with this. Threw up the religious terms, the Eucharist, the unload, the reload. You ain't shoot the shit. We actually kind of cool, so let's shoot the shit. Let me talk to you. See how I move with the crew? The rebuttal game's still crazy. He brought up Jersey. I never choke unless I do it to you. You going? As far as main event battles on this card go, we both know that you and I should be mentioned. But they wanted to show Madden A early. Well, cool. Let's give them the price of admission. Town business. Town business. Everybody you keep around timid. How dare he push the beef to the side? We cow tipping. This ain't that last. I said, how dare he push the beef to the side? We cow tipping. This ain't that loud bow bow for the crowd. I'm mild with it. Stylistic. Wow, different. Heard he rep his town proud. So he on the ground with it. Oh. I said, I'm wow, different. Stylistic. Heard he rep his town proud. So he on the ground with it. Obituary didn't say he loved the Bay. It said he was found in it. They said, I. What are you talking about? You know who I am? You know who I am? Come on, man. I said, wow, different. Stylistic. I heard he rep his town proud till he on the ground with it. Obituary didn't say he loved the Bay. It said he was proud of it. They said I can't see Flex cause he's next. The cheap threats were weak. I'm deep west. If he's best, you've regressed the scene. I beat vets. Geech, yes. P-test was clean. That's a sweep. These vets. Man! They said I can't beat Flex cause he's next. The cheap threats were weak. I'm deep west. If he's best, they've regressed the scene. I beat vets. Geech, yes. P-test was clean. That's a sweep. These vets have regrets and see Flex you three steps beneath. Capiche? As sure as David had to slay Goliath, you should have stayed inside. Cause if you don't steer clear, like Asian drivers, Foxhound gotta say goodnight to their favorite rider. When you get clocked out like you ain't retired, and your team having to pick up Flex like the waiver wire. I'm that nice. We not done yet. There's a lot more advice left to give them. See, you wanted this battle judged, feeling overlooked as the next contender. So the fantasy football reference got a deeper message with it. Cause ever since my GZ, ironically, I've been the franchise. Adding me was their best addition. And we don't know if you wide receiver or running back. In other words, anybody could be up here in flex position. Let's talk. Worthy. He said, I said it five times, but it six times was nasty like Toronto dirty. Let's get it in. Let's get it in. You don't like me? Chill. Well, my price keep going up. They take half off your check, a Nike deal. So how are you from the Bay Area, and I'm the one that give them the high fee feel? Hey, Thesaurus. It was terrible. The setup was unique. Because I chose to punch on three like Tyreek Hill. Let's talk. The chain mine. Ain't no stopping that. The chain mine. Ain't no stopping that. Man, you just a white Alex Jenny. A stan. Up here mocking pass. But let Flex tell it, he be in the gym. And his punch is Creed-like in a boxing match. Well, you know what? Forget Aaron. Won't you hit up Norbs? Spam Beasley. Go talk to Smack. You got a better chance over there making paper trying to off his staff. But we in business right now. So no running tonight. I'm just going to walk it back. I said Dwight, Stan, Mocking Pass, Jim, Andy, Phyllis, Creed. Talk to Smack, Aaron, Pam Beasley, Mocking Pass. You see how we making paper with the office staff? I've been in my... I had to take a deep breath. That was crazy. No, that's what she said.
Talk that Michael Scott paper shit.
I've been in my bag. Ever since I got the pen and the pad, you already knew. I told God afterwards, I'm upset, irritated, stricken with wrath. In other words, I'm just sending them mad. Now go ahead, spit your out of context Bible bars. Pretend that you way too clever. Battling me already made you better. Round one.
Round two, it's on Madflex. Let's go. Town business, huh? We got a fucking battle. Let's go.
Hey. Not much bite. But they liking how you bark, they amazed. Hey, where the bouncers at? Did you check his arms and his legs? Did you check his palms and his waist? Did you check the jaw on his face? Everybody, hop on Facebook and mark yourself safe. If you don't say fuck, if you don't say fuck for two more rounds, then don't play with me. Bitch, I know a cupcake when I see one like Baby D. Who you talking to?
Go! Go!
Who you talking to? It ain't to me. I will make a corpse award because you leaving a lot to be desired. This a storage war? Shit, I've been in these streets. I'll stomp a bright crimson release from a Jordan 4. Blood on a porcelain floor. You can see his sticky fingers shoot right through the roof like the Source Awards. It's over.
Let's go!
It's over. What you know him for? Talking through people's rounds? How about I let you do it once, Ward? Here's how it works. I pick a bar you wrote, you say it once more. I'll say the setup, you'll know it. You just say the punch, Ward. Here it goes, clear and slow. I've got a little bit of everything like the what, Ward? You wrote it, you know it. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. I'll take it from here. I'll take it from here. He's got a little bit of everything like, like the junk drawer. I know.
Where y'all get your scissors at?
Right now, I know. Right now you thinking, son, that's whack. You right. But I'm still gonna run that back. I got a little bit of everything like, what the fuck, Ward? You know what's in the junk drawer? I don't know. Fucking junk, Ward. First time in my life, I'm thinking, baby, I trust Ward. Shit, God knows you never find a good pen in the junk drawer. Look at his face. Let me get water. He said, I got a little bit of everything like
the junk drawer.
I'm gonna run it back. He got a little bit of everything like the what the fuck, Ward. You know what's in the junk drawer? I don't know. Fucking junk, Ward. Shit. I need to pick up now, you assholes. Junk drawer. Yeah. I said, I said it already. I said, God knows you never find a good pen in the junk drawer. Look at his face. He like, shut the fuck up. Shut the front door. Yo, it's about to be a long grievance for this harsh beating. Buck 50 Kimsey get cut up the spine into five like the Psalm pieces, dipshit. This chip, not leaving. I will slap earth, wind, and fire out your ass till your mom bleed. And the next nightmare you have is gonna double as a palm reading. I seen it. This a red alert. He's speeding till the clutch reverse. He preaching like he running church, but he leaving under shoveled dirt. I got no problems with the convictions of the Father. I mean, Jesus. Shuttlesworth, don't get fucking hurt. Boy, you have been average from the start. Me, I've been scratching off more marks than the desk of a freshman. I'm pressing him, setting precedent. A decade came and went and they still counting on children like collecting the census. Start collecting your senses. They'll see it took 20 battles for you to cuss to get some attention. And that's why we all look down on a horseman like Red Dead Redemption. Help him sit.
Y'all ain't no motherfucking gamers.
Why don't you help him say, y'all yellow tape, so start erring on the side of caution or else it's yellow tape around that man. That's erring on the side of caution. Boss shit, strong kick, southern chili, Donald Trump. I can't believe he brought some noisy windmill here that's gonna kill me, really? You fire? I'm much more. Fuck Ward. I'm always gonna end up on top. You know, like your fucking junk drawer, you asshole. Fucking flesh. Come on, man.
Round two, it's on A Ward. Let's go. Town business.
I said in that last round, Mad was smoking. It's just unfortunate that it was a good pen that had you choking. Like Harlem hospitals giving beds out. Harlem, hold on. Man, I gotta pick up where I left off. You know what? I looked at this card and I saw Geechee, Danny, Nitty. Oh, now y'all wanna hire ops. You see, I could have easily put rum with butter, spinning life inside a box, or punched away Danny Meyer's stock, but I guess instead, I just smack Mad, like when this flyer dropped. You want this advice or not? I mean, we both above average with the bars. But what you lack is what I pack, and that's what's attractive to the boss. So why you think they asked me about a matchup with Disaster when they called? Because it's not just that good pen. It's performance. And they know we both bound to get active on the card. Now let's talk. They say the bots champ made it. Super pack leader, the fan favorite. Well, over here, you're not built for it. So I'm gonna show how as presidential retreat like Camp David, Flex, you a has-been. Flex, you a has-been. I'm too advanced and we can do written or everything freeze like the computer crash. And you ain't get the message? You ain't get the message? I sent it with two attachments. Shoot the fair with a chill. Choose a path and we can get it shaken before we kick it like they do with captains. Him better than me? Please. Can you imagine? Flex swing, I duck. Huge disaster. Then I see an opening up. Huge disaster. Then I see an opening up. Oops, an active. I threw a fast one. The second coming. Cue the rapture. No, it will pop up out the blue like the new Aladdin. I'm that nice. It will pop up out the blue like the new Aladdin. I'm that nice. But I also lately like to bring humor into my rounds because it's just so contagious. I mean, Sharon displayed it with the jokes he made about my whole engagement. See, we could have bet racks on this, Flex. You could have helped pay for my wedding, but you over here withholding papers. So now me and my lady got to elope to Vegas, like the Oakland Raiders.
They're gonna chant 3-0 for you right now.
Everybody loved my Sharon impression. You know I had to mock him with the bars, but I already did my impression of you when I accepted this battle and my name dropped to the bottom of the card. Since you did a little junk drawer impression of me, oh, why not? Y'all want to learn to rap like Mad Flex? Yeah. Well, cool. This is what you have to do. It's three things. A force multi, an NBA player, and a random food. Are y'all ready? You told human, I bet everything Elon Musk worth, I'm beyond Chuck work, and I can make Dijon mustard out of Iman Shumpert. Let me tell y'all something. Forcing multis. Whoa, because he's black, that's why he looked like, okay. Forcing multis and lyricism is not the same. More importantly, as a man, is that how you watch the game? I picture Flex prepping for me during the playoffs like, I'm more than tailored to go full Schwarzenegger and I can make porridge flavored boiled taters out of Gordon Hayward. Scratch that. He don't want smoke like car exhaust or the hardest cross will scar his jaw and it'll make tartar sauce out of Marc Gasol. What the heck? Hey, yo, that's when Peanut walks in like, Flex, how are the bars coming? He's like, I don't know, party, I'm type embarrassed. I mean, I got a line and I'd like to share it, but I don't know what kind of carrots rhyme with Tobias Harris. Oh my God. Forcing all them multis like you too clever. And you spar with Peanut Fredo in reverse so you can do better. Anger management to get mad this nice, it take a group effort, see? Go ahead and spit your jokes, pretend that you way too clever. Battling me already made you better. Round.
Round three, it's on Mad Flex. Let's go.
I'll wait, we can go. Hey yo, I hate to break it to you, Kim Z. Secret's out, we know you a punk. We could change his name to Ray J. He's still having problems getting over the hump. This is shock. Probably not. Look how I'm faring against him. What happened to Aaron's ascension? They found out I was better in the long run than a barefooted Kenyan. You running amok. Chris. I said you running amok. Christian with a powerful message has quickly turned to bitch trip for a matter of seconds. It's too soon for you. I put goons on you. I'm stating the obvious. They said I wasn't made for an audience. I told them, eat a dick. You could wait a few years till you process it. But A-Ward, well. But A-Ward, shit, he out here looking like certified yes man is a major accomplishment. The laundry guy, shit. I'll bet you if we shout it out, I end up taking a spot from him. His only offering will be a timely brush with death like a paleontologist. I put his boots in grassroots. Oops, he break into politics. Kimsey. Now, I don't fuck with the mark of the beast. This more like the karma police. Because you got all of this material on deck. But these kicks can give you less of a profit like the Starberry 3. Oh, Vita Zay. You better hope that I don't even peep the chain. Because I will, I keep to leave the chain. Y'all seen the game. King of the Dot, been giving you handouts and he complains. Cassidy don't need a PG. No! 2,000 people came. You got the vets, Cortez, real deal DNA, but you're not the best. You cheap in wage. They gave you the views. What does that mean today? Nada, I'm taught to work smarter. Jesus walked on water. A-Ward hopping on people's waves. Hey, somebody tell Johnny to sweep the leg. I sleep this lame. I'll tell you what Kimsey might do. Shit, he might call out somebody else to minimize what I do. But I got a call out of my own. It's fuck A-Ward. I'm really trying to talk to the bitch inside you. You a lick. I put you on ice a while ago like Chilla's title. Yeah, this lesson is about to turn graphic like a children's Bible. Kill your idols, steal your vitals. It's fuck favors and fuck haters. I fold more stars at the ankles than Chuck Taylor, Aaron Atul. I need water. Then Chuck Taylor, Aaron Atul. I put a square through the roof like a dumbwaiter. Chalk him out. Let's talk about how basic your life is. How you know you got it easy when you don't even prepare for when the negative times hit. You canceled on Ilmac with 3 days left, somehow stayed off the plane and still managed to be labeled a flight risk. I write the day I book my shit in case of a crisis. We had faith in you, A-Ward, but you get what you pay for, so a faith-based Christian can break down to a science. Let's apply it. I'm no battle rap beacon of righteousness. I'm just built to be a better guy than this. I've had 2 chokes in 4 years. I didn't even mind the shit. Cause Geechee and Chilla got their paychecks. I provided it. Even with my family on my back, I was writing it. Days the Ativan had bad exchanges with the Vicodin. Days I couldn't practice cause I had to save a life again. Days the radiation didn't work, but the Heimlich did. You couldn't live my life. I said you couldn't live my life. Pray for both of us and wind through it. Cause I knelt down to pray, Lord, thank you for the blessings. And the Lord said, you need to get up. You ain't got time for this. I'll throw the first stone. I'll throw the first stone. I said, I'll throw the first stone. Cause I learned a lot from the one that David hit Goliath with. You canceling on 3 days notice on a 5 month prep. What would Jesus do in 3 days? He noticed the occasion and rise to it.
They didn't have a doubt that I would win. I'm the face of a title, facing nothing but the face of entitlement. It's not personal, Kimsey. We in Oakland, it's biz. And you ain't earned my spot, but it's my spot because nobody did, bitch. You a straight poser, flamethrower, body count full of slain soldiers. High risk, low reward, no remorse. Game over. Flex.
Round three, it's on. Fire! Fire! Round three, it's on A-Ward. Let's go.
I said, we both really nice. So the outcome of this battle, we gonna make it either way. I had 2 chokes in 4 years. Why'd you have to make it 3 today? You know, Jesus, the guy you was talking about all 3 rounds? I imagine you do. You know, Jesus died at age 33. That's 33 shots from twin Glocks at 16 apiece, which means, y'all know the verse. Matt Flex became the champ of his league at age 39. He 30'd Sam Cole a damn joke in 2018, which means, bro, you old as dirt. You're 40, bro? You are 40, bro? I just want to make sure I get it right. So it's Mad Flex. Because you pissed, you got to stretch before you get in bed at night. So you 40, bro? You over here worried about who next on a box plate? Well, you should be worried about making appointments to start checking your prostate. You 40, bro? Look, I'm not against people battling at an older age. I mean, head ice is like, you know what, Wolf? My bad. I'm going to plead the 5th. Because he's legit. But you a 40-year-old up-and-comer. Up-and-coming to the realization you probably need to quit. Look at you. The bearded assassin. I'm supposed to fear what he's rapping. All 3 rounds, clearly aggressive. Won't even start to smile. Over there looking like every guy on the Just For Men beard dye kits in the Target aisle. You know what I'm talking about, Flex. I can tell you ain't even apply that stuff today. I seen that look on a box before, Flex. Touch of gray. But flex chances, slimmer than a text from your ex with correct grammar. And that's why you getting lapped. Like the first time that you met Santa, this was a trap at home. Like the wet bandits, bro, please. Like your pro teams, I'll run you out your city till A's the only one left standing. I'm that night. Bro, trash. That's when I hit a set of ribs, both slabs. Smooth like a pick and roll pass from the old Jazz. Once again, I'm on the road with my notepad serving this clone. I could give you a permanent home. Better act like you know, mad. I'm that nice. I'm that nice. What I'm cooking is dopes. The lagmite rose from the underground. Look at me go. The bag's right. Gannick knew what he was booking me for. I backslide. A Christian in Cali out here looking for smoke. Got Brian Thiemann. Every one of them trash angles the same. Lies about the Messiah reaching. I don't rap like that, bro. And guess what? My Christian life ain't always inspired preaching and choir singing. Yeah, I did cancel on 3 days' notice. Over the last month, my mind been all kind of demons for no rhyme or reason. And I'm trying to remind myself in my mind that Christ is King. And when life is ripped by the seams, to continue to give thanks because I am breathing. But bro, my prayer life seemed like hide and seek or the silent treatment. Or maybe he was just late getting back like tired defense. It's been rough out here. So that's why the hands beating him. He get around the fire. I can't meet in him. They say Christians couldn't survive in battle rap with how the fans treating him. But I've been stepping on toes ever since I brought the crossover. I'm Lance Stevenson. Let's talk.
Not a good idea.
bad bro trash. He did that because he know he getting toe tagged. Let's go. My freestyle crazy on the spot. That's divine speech. So for the next battle, give me chill at home. I'll apply heat. Well, you know what? We can reschedule Mac for mass. Hit my line, please. Or shoot. I handle passing Boston like Kyrie. Look, I ain't come to get personal with you. I just brought enough bars for you and every person that's with you. And tell the next person they can fall in line. Hey, yo, Oakland, God is good. What's up, y'all?
Make some motherfucking noise for A-Ward and Mad Flex, y'all.